But of course, a bitterly disappointed there was Ibrahim Murat and Salih Aaron, so coach and captain at Rangers. Let's hear what they have to say. Folks, with me now is Ebi Murat. He's a coach, or at least the director of rugby here at Rangers. Now, Ebi, didn't go your way today, but the guys are looking great, and it looks like there's a great spirit here.
Yeah, JP, I think the tagline isn't one team, one spirit. You know, I've been with the team for 4 weeks only, so a lot of hard work still needs to go in. But the character show today, to play with 14 men and to lose it like that at the end, was a bitter pill to swallow. But I think the boys really played for each other today, yeah. And that's what you want to see at the end of the day. And for us, the scoreboard didn't reflect that today, but I think as a team, I think they can be proud. I'm proud of the boys for the manner in which they played today.
4 weeks into it, you've of course got a lot of experience in the world of coaching, and you've been in Groot Eskier for a while as well. Your plans for the rest of the season? Are you going to take it one step at a time? Are there big plans? We can't let all the secrets out yet. Or what do we expect from the mighty Murat?
Yeah, look, JP, 4 weeks isn't a lot of time to spend spend with a club. The amount of there is a performance that we've seen over the last 4 weeks has been incredible for that short space of time. I think the key for me is just to obviously bring some, as you said, some of the experience to the team. It's a team with a club with a lot of potential, a lot of talent. I think that my job is to cultivate that into one unit, and I think I'm very positive about the future at the Rangers. I think we're playing in the Super League B now. We've had really close games. All our games have been within 7 points. I think you'll see the plans as it unfolds.
Yeah, we're sort of reading between the lines. But a great spirit, also Macassar and Rangers. Nice club rugby on the weekend.
Yeah, look, JP, I think that's what it's all about today. It's tough as a coach or as a management staff to sit on the sidelines as it unfolds. But I'm sure for the crowd, it's excellent to see that type of rugby. I mean, it went one from one side of the field to the other. And to have to wait till the 79.30th second to see the result, I think that's what the people ultimately come out to see on a Saturday.
Well, there we go, Baba. We're looking forward to the chicken curry.
Thanks a lot, JP.
Right, folks, I'm here with Salih Aaron, who is the captain of Rangers here in Surrey. And we just, of course, spoke to Baba Murat. In the dying second, you guys had it, just slipped away.
Yeah, what can I say? The better team, one at the time, slipped on the defense part.
What will you guys be working on next week?
Mainly on defense and trying to get recovery on the ball and stuff like that.
You got some power players in your team, guys like Bombs and Maya in the back there. Yeah. Your back line's looking pretty strong.
Yeah, we just have to keep it up and work from there.
All right, Salih, I can see it's a rough day for you, man.
It's a long day.
Yeah, but great stuff, great vibe, great spirit between you guys and Macassar today. There we go. Give him a hand of applause, guys. There we go. Nice going.